Did you know you can check a dog's DNA? Mom wants to check mine because she says I kind of look like a Tibetan terrier. So she wants to see if bearded collies are related. Dad says he heard these tests can make mistakes. He said he knows of a very nice Great Dane that came back as 90% Chihuahua. Just my luck. 100-pound Chihuahua. If I come back something like that, Dad said you might have to turn me in for a refund. Can you believe that? He says things like that when Mom's not around. And he calls me Smarty Pants. Anyway, what do you think about the DNA test? Should I do it?